No one will go to the market without his certificate of vaccination.
That one first, give me that one. Let me. What is Sylvia Maso saying?
Sylvia said no one will be allowed to go to the market without proof that he or she was vaccinated.
So they want to be vaccinating
so people by you force. Cannot enter the office, any government office without you see, you cannot enter the bus without a proof of vaccination. Then what kind of government is that? Are we under a state of emergency?
Imagine.
That is it. I really want Sylvia to withdraw her statement immediately.
Yes.
We are following that to the people of Zambia. Because we are not under state of emergency. If you want to bring that state of emergency, I'm sure it is not worth it. Because you cannot force somebody to be vaccinated.
Yes.
He or she doesn't want.
Now what are you telling me?
Human rights. It is a human rights violation.
Yes. Now what are you telling the 2.8 people on their government, the government that they have put in?
What I'm telling the Zambians is that let them not be forced.
Yes.
They have got their human rights.
Yes.
They cannot be forced to take vaccination if they don't want.
Imagine.
They can be vaccinated if they want to.
Yes.
Those who want to go, let them do that. Those who don't want, their life is in the hands of God.
Yes, Muriokela. Who are people as president?
Yes, because of our cleverness.